Hello everybody, my name is Ibrahim Watar, aka AB Watt. What are we reacting to today? Defensive plays in the NHL compilation. I've got some suggestions about this one. Definitely going to be interested to see it because the offensive end gets a lot of attention, but the defensive end doesn't get that much attention. So we're going to give it the attention it deserves in this video. So before we get into it, always remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and comment down below what you'd like me to react to next, and I'll do my best to check that out. But I'm not gonna blabber on a lot. Let's get straight into this, and let's go. Let's see what's gonna happen here. I don't know what to expect. How was that blocked? How did he block? He dove for that puck. What? Bruins don't get it. What just happened? Turnover. Next thing you know, 2-on-0. And then the outstanding. Wow, what a defensive play. He dove to intercept that pass. And the video doesn't lie. Remember that. Wow. I'm sure for Travis Konecny trying to be. What a defensive play, man. This guy like went for a suicide dive. Hold it now. Button ups and luck. Run across and a shot. What in the world? What is going on? What in the world?
Does Jay Beagle get this puck in?
What?
The empty net. Watch.
How many blocks just happened? Boom, that's a block. This guy literally jumps into the goal.
He dives back and knocks this puck.
Wow!
And he loses his stick and
wow!
Daly again, and Hornquist is.
Bro, he blocked that with his stick.
There's the wide open net and the stick of Jay Beagle.
What a save!
Stick gets in the way. He's chipped off the boards and out to center.
Wow! Already, we just started this video, man.
Brandon Sutter to the net, throws it in front.
Nice, nice.
Great work by the Blue Jackets.
Nice defensive save. Boom.
Ryan Murray. 3-on-1.
Intercepts that right at the right moment. Oh, block, block. What is going on? He blocks it. He shoots it. Blocks it with the stick, and then he blocks it. Wow. These are amazing. I did not expect the defensive plays to be that good. What in the world am I watching? These are insane.
He took one there on the putback opportunity, maybe off the visor. He's got a pretty good save percentage tonight, I'd say. Doughty getting in the way.
Did he save it with his chest? I think he saved that with his chest. Yeah, that was like a one-on-one. He saved that really well.
Shabbat's going to make a heck of a play here to negate a break.
Boom. That, great.
Three and a quarter to go in the third period. That's slowed down by Fleury. Taken by Ovechkin.
What is happening?
Ovechkin led it back across and it's shot by Schmidt. Save made by Fleury. Scramble there in front. Still a big pileup.
What is going on? He's using his body as a shield to block them from getting to the puck. What is going on?
He's without a stick. He makes it.
What is going on, bro? This video is amazing. Oh my. How many saves in a row just happened? That guy shielded the puck with his body. Then the goalie blocks it here. Then he shoots. The goalie blocks that one. Then he blocks the other one. My goodness. What? Boom. Wow.
Johansson had three or four whacks during this whole sequence.
That is insane. These are some amazing defensive plays, bro. There was pure, like literally pure chaos for like a good minute of chaos.
In short order.
You would think with all these shots, one of them would go in.
Marchand,
it's blocked. Where did it go? Oh, he's blocking it with his body. He blocked it with his body so they don't get a chance to score. Wow. Oh, he blocked it with his leg.
To the goaltender. What a kick.
What?
And the puck wound up underneath him.
He blocked it with his freaking leg.
Under 4 to play in the period. Landeskog with the puck. And that shot blocked in.
Wow, he dove for that.
Moving in on Bernier. Backhand shot, score!
Wow, the block to the goal. That's crazy.
You see Barry and Subban right here. Subban makes a terrific defensive play.
He literally jumped in front of the puck. He dove his body to block that shot. That's crazy. Wow. He knocked him out. He knocked him out.
How about this play by Datsyuk working on Martinez?
That's crazy.
He don't play the puck, play the man. And he does. He does a fantastic job.
That's,
and look at all the red sweaters.
That's insane.
The Bergeron over the line to Donato. He drops it off.
Oh, he's flying.
Here comes Warren Fogle using the long strides to get
away. Oof.
Bergeron wins the puck back.
What a block. Wow. Amazing defensive play to an amazing goal. Like, he's going, and then, yeah, that guy blocks it with his stick. They go all the way the other way, and boom. Wow. How? I am at a loss for words. That is one of the best plays I've ever seen. How did he block that? Bro, what? That was an empty goal. Like, that's a guaranteed goal. What a save, bro. What a save. Oh my goodness. What just happened?
Unconscious. He had no idea where the puck was.
Boom.
Oh, that is so close. It's going. I don't know. The overhead might.
Did he save that on the line?
Way across that red line.
Let's see.
It's trickling.
Whoa,
I thought
boy.
It might have been. I thought it might have been at the last second there. Do you see white between the black puck and the red line?
After video is review, that? It's determined that the puck did not completely cross the goal line.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, boy.
What a save, man. What in the world did I just freaking watch? You guys are recommending amazing videos. Holy. Wow, I am so glad I reacted to that. I did not expect to see practically impossible saves and defensive plays on this thing. Like, some of these were like, just took me by surprise. I can't believe this. Like, the goals were empty in some of them and they just blocked it last second with a stick. Woo! That was mentally exhausting, but freaking amazing. I love that video. I love it so much. Keep those suggestions coming. You guys are doing an amazing job with these suggestions. It's amazing. So, wow, okay, so just, you know, hit me up in the comments with some more awesome videos and I'm definitely gonna react to them. This is making me love hockey more and more. So, but for now, I'll see you on the next one, I guess. Peace.